Vacation Serenade presents the distinguished American soprano of the Metropolitan Opera Company, Miss Rose Bampton, with the concert orchestra under the direction of the celebrated Metropolitan Opera conductor, Wilfred Pelletier. Grace and glitter, the splendor and contagion of a traditional Spanish dance come to life as Maestro Pelletier and the orchestra open tonight's vacation serenade with Massenet's L'Aragonaise from Le Cid. Puccini's La Bohème, a borrowed light for her candle, fosters the acquaintance and love of a garret poet, Rudolph, and his lovely young neighbor, Mimi. To his plea, "Who are you? Won't you tell?" Rose Bampton sings her shy answer, "Mi chiamano Mimi. I am called Mimi."
Thank you. altro di me non le saprei narrare. Sono la sua vicina che la vien fuori d'ora in fortunare.
With swinging rhythm and singing melody, George Gershwin caught and reflected the spirit and heart of America. Rose Bampton, Maestro Pelletier, and the orchestra bring us a quintet of sparkling Gershwin tunes. Francesco Chilea's opera, Adrien Le Couvreur, opens backstage at the famous Comédie Française. We catch a glimpse of the darling of the theater, the toast of all Paris, Mademoiselle Le Couvreur, as Rose Bampton sings Io son l'umile ancella. Mademoiselle Le Couvreur's coquettish response to a host of lavish compliments. Now we are caught up in a maelstrom of changing rhythm as the orchestra with Rose Bampton sweeps into a medley of chardash, the dance of the gypsy, now sultry and languorous, now wild and free. Thank you.
This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.